doing Blues Clubhouse today at Congress Hall, where you can do it anytime throughout the summer, and you don't even have to be staying at the resorts. I also have Megan. Are you excited? Having fun?
Yes.
You smell like Play-Doh. Okay.
I
also...
Yes, I am.
Megan! Megan, tell us about what is Blues Clubhouse.
Oh, Blues Clubhouse is... it's the Congress Hall Kids Club. It's sponsored by Sons at the Shore. This is the interesting service they have here for. Every night we have a different theme night. We entertain the kids for a couple hours. We serve them dinner, which is prepared by the Blue Pig.
Yeah, we love that one.
It's called Blue Pig Kids Club, so it's part of the restaurant.
Yeah, don't get
and
wacky.
Anyone local, I love anyone who stays in KMA, anyone's going to.
So if you're interested in doing this, all you have to do is check them out at Congress Hall. Give them a call in the concierge. Tell them you're interested in Blues Clubhouse. It's about $40, and your kids get to stay from 5:30 to 9. They have to be how old?
Usually 3 to 12.
Okay. So they have to be potty trained.
Absolutely.
They're not changing your baby's diaper.